first leg of this Copa Libertadores semi-final. Which of these two teams will make it to the final itself? Stay tuned. All the action is live on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And it is a highly significant occasion. The first leg of this CONMEBOL Libertadores semi-final. It's São Paulo against Palmeiras.
Well, we started with 32 teams, but just four remain now. Both teams have been playing some excellent, expansive football throughout the tournament, so hopefully we get the semi-final befitting the occasion. Can't wait for this one, Derek.
And the lineup for the home side. Well, there's no great mystery, is there? We know normally how they're going to play, and it's all about applying as much pressure as possible. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. If you're really good at something, then why not? They're very good at this. All the team members have bought into this style of play. One player slacks off and it all falls apart, though.
This is how the visitors will set up today. If you like wingers, you'll love this league.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central strike will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Threat but fizzled out. Excellent defending. Showing teamwork and commitment. Continues, they're making considerable progress. Shown inside. It looks promising. And a fine cross. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Given him too much space, and the danger is averted. to lose his cool here.
Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed!
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there, and he'll be disappointed with that.
It is a decent looking attack here.
To take the lead.
Keeper getting the touch.
The opening statement of the semi final. How important can that prove to be?
Oh, Derek, it's a blooper. Really poor from the keeper. He won't want to see this again. It's a fumble, you have to say, and he's punished.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. To be a throw-in. Lost possession. About this. Cross could be useful. Still not clear. And they survived the attack. Have they given him too much space? How about the cross? Danger averted. Chance for him on the flank. Delivered into the box. A very effective clearance. And they know they need to stop him. Extremely sloppy in possession. After the foul, chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Crossing possibilities. Making sure nothing untoward happened. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Getting the ball forward. Fire. That was all down to the pressure applied, and a throw forthcoming. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Touchline, so a throw in here. And unable to keep possession. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right, he has played well in goals, win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, the pass not finding its target. Half an hour remaining then. Well, that is how to play advantage. Can he get them level?
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So, a level contest, 1-1. Lost possession. They need to get tighter here. And he's made headway. Time for composure on the ball. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. Oh, in with a chance! He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Change at this juncture. Tidy in possession. running with the ball confidently. And he takes it up. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Scent of a winner late in this game. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Chance to attack using wit. It's not a bad ball. Not to be this time. Moving into the advanced position. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Looking pass. Passing into the middle. A goal! What excitement! How about that?
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. A beauty, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? On the ball in an attacking position. But they've got to do something positive quickly. A decisive clearance it was. Teammates to play it to. The clearance wasn't decisive. And he can bring it out now. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Difficult to stop him. That seems to cross into the centre. Well, no problems defensively. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Now the delivery. Clears the danger. And there it is, the referee blows for full time. And my goodness, no wonder these home fans are ecstatic. Still, there is a job to do, but they must fancy the chances.